news to the American people, because the government will not shut down the news crisis.